viewers, this is number 9 Moore Street, Central Dublin, the Earth's Angel Food Shop. It was burnt down on the March 25th as the Republic of Ireland was in the lockdown. Arsonist and racist just burned down everything. It's a very big, massive warehouse shop that sells African and Caribbean groceries and cosmetics. Everywhere was totally burnt down. This is unimaginable.
Yeah.